I think what we should do is like, Merry Christmas from Valladolid, Mexico, and then have it go into like a B-roll scene. Search of Santa hats. Everybody's wearing them, but we can't find them anywhere.
We could have gone anywhere for Christmas this year, but somehow Valladolid just made us feel most like home, and we wanted to come back. So while we'd love to send gifts to every one of our friends back home, it's just not possible. There's so many of you.
So this year we decided to just send one gift, and hopefully we're gonna send it to you.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna fill one box with a bunch of random gifts from around Valladolid, and then we're going to send it to one lucky winner.
So subscribe to our channel, leave a comment with your Instagram handle below this video, and then we'll select one person to receive this box.
The winner will be announced on our Instagram channel, @local_nomads.
Okay, but first, let's go get some lunch. Shop, and you can find pretty much anything here, from old doors to old chairs and Coca-Cola memorabilia from the 70s.
Somebody to take our photo, but everyone's avoiding us. This is Bodega Herrera. This is where we do most of our grocery shopping. But today we're gonna go inside and see if we can find some fun Mexican snacks and candies to put in the box.
We usually don't like going out on Christmas Eve to break the crowds, but what's more magical than unicorn weenies?
Worms.
Get back in the shot. All right, everyone, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
We meant to get this video to you around Christmas time, but things happen and here we are.
Shit happens.
So, all we have left to do now is to just wrap up the gifts, put them into the box, and determine who the winner is. Are you ready?
I'm so ready.
All right, let's get to it.
Thank you. What do you think? Is it worth winning?